A former NCAA heavyweight wrestling champion, Curley Culp was traded to the Houston Oilers in 1974 after winning Super Bowl IV. The six-time Pro Bowler immediately improved the Oilers' defense and won the NFL's Defensive Player of the Year award in 1975. This defensive tackle defined the Oilers' 3-4 defense on his way to enshrinement in the Pro Football Hall of Fame.